Wait, oh, I have gems.
The earth is the cradle of the mind, but one cannot eternally live in a cradle.
Kurisan, why are you asking to join that? Do you have enough culture already? Let's get two more, I guess. Bulgar. Let's get more culture, shall we? Fun nothing, Veshmalik nothing. These guys. Nothing. I have no hammers whatsoever, so let's see this. Stamina, huh? Okay, let's see this. Okay, let's go here. Let's go here. Let's wait. Okay, this guy will fortify. Everybody else will come to war. Right there. Heal here. Okay, that's fine. Okay, you give me fish already.
If the radiance of a thousand suns were to burst at once into the sky, that would be like the splendor of the Mighty One. I am become death, the shatterer of worlds.
Egypt is having combustion. You can't fly from this guy, buy energy from this guy. Persian. We get satellites. Nakamura could get. Okay, wait. Railroad. Okay. Rocketry for biology. That means some biology is coming much cheaper. So let's wait until flight. Combustion from Egypt. Okay. So. Let's do that. I think in 10 turns I can propose world leader thing, something like that. If I remember correctly, which might not be the case. Let's go here. These guys can get one more unit. send it here. Combustion, this is 5,000. Oh, look at that. Wait, I actually want to give you this. Okay. Well,
everything in life is somewhere else, and you get there in a car.
I would like you to research fascism, because why not? Actually, you have fascism. That's cheaper. And you get satellites. No, you didn't get satellites. Oh, that's a shame. Okay. You have fascism and you try to get satellites, but it might be too late. Okay, so biology is coming, flight is coming. It's good. I really want to win the game though, at this point. This is how I have something like, no, he doesn't. But I can start making guided missiles, so it's pretty cool. Wait. Let's do this. And then Newton. Let's do this. And then pickup. Okay. Let's go here. Let's go here. Six. Diplomatic victory requires 494 votes. But Justinian is not going to vote for me because he got the new, and that's so annoying. I can't believe I'm going to lose the vote because that idiot got the UN before I did. So I will have to invade Arabia. We got a bloody domination victory. I got so tired of being a warmonger after a while. That's why I had never played Shaka before. I can only be a warmonger for a little time, otherwise I just get bored of it. He needs to be here, I don't know what he's doing down there. We can do this. And then... yeah, there's some more infantry. This guy, yeah, that's fine. Oh man, I was so close. So I needed to invade Suryavarman, that was clear. And I also needed the boats of this guy. With the boats of Justinian, I would have won the game. Ah, man. And with the boss of Saladin, of course, I will win. So, so here. Okay. Wait. Okay. A very nice amount of units there. Some more are coming. Oh, I need flight. You, give me flight. Flight. Okay, flight is 800. Right, this should be enough. They're so full of crap now. You never have any money. I'm such a man. Okay, I could sell him uranium. I obviously won't.
But once you have tasted flight, you will walk the earth with your eyes on fire. There you belong to return.
I would like you to research refrigeration. Okay, so I have 10 turns to get Rabian. Let's do this. Do you have any money? I can sell you mass media for those. But no, because I will want to get satellite for him. So this is called something else. War, yes, we're done. Okay, so he sent him. I want him to attack Damascus. Yeah, that's fine. Suri Avaraman could attack Baghdad. Cool. Egypt could attack Baghdad as well, or maybe Night Run, however that's called. And the other two guys, I don't really care at this point. When they are closer, we will see. So, let's see here. We have a bunch of units here, with this and this. But we don't have much. Zero already, that's not good. 0.9, okay, wait, let's see what's the situation here. Even here is a bit more desperate. Okay, no idea, they have more stuff here. Okay, you, do this. 24, okay, that's nothing. This guy could be real. Okay, so Harapam. These guys can do this. Okay. That's pretty good. 5, okay. This guy. 3. That's really awesome. Let's do some collateral damage here. Lost anyway. Machine gun cannot attack. 5. So with a 9. Okay. Where do I have more of these guys here? Tarsus, yes. and Susa. Yes. These guys cannot attack Nicomedia. They have to attack here. No choice. Tarsus. Cannot attack here. They have to attack here. Alright, so. Probably I should have sacrificed more artillery here. I'm going to have to kill all of these guys. 23. 84. There you go. 73. 50. 24. 99. Going to go to the observatory crew for here. Yes, I will not give anything to this engine because they are annoying me with their bloody UN. Radio refuses to talk. That makes sense. Okay, let's move some guys in here just in case. This is just for the time being. This guy will come here. These guys will all this and this. And they will come here. They will start healing. Can I send my healer back there? Yes, I can. That's good. Now I need to attack here. 9. Okay, let's see. Well, that's right. Oh, I got it. I was lucky. I need some collateral damage. 23, I didn't get it. Okay. One more guy, maybe. 81. Yeah. That's good. Yeah, let's see. If I do this, 88. And then over here, a 67. 98. 99. Okay, the Bactra. Good. I'm selling the government. And got a theater. So, Arabia, you have 10 cities. Let's see how long it takes you to capitulate. You have a very nice army here. Tarsus has some defense. Let's do this just in case. I have a rifle here for some reason. That's weird. Let's keep him here. Okay, this guy will fortify. We have yet another of these guys. Pasagarde. Yeah, Pasagarde has a nice amount of production. I could send him there. Get more units. Okay, Susa can draft. So they will. So they will get this lighthouse because screw that. Okay, Persepolis will not do Hollywood, I don't know why I was doing that. I need oil. I'm about to get it. And then gonna shoot the guy with missile. Let's remove Hollywood from here. Okay, as soon as I get oil I will get bombers and that's and fighters and that's going to be really nice. Arabia has what? Yeah, they don't have flights or fishing. Okay, we're doing alright. I will give artillery to Egypt for biology or something. No, fascism, no, I don't need to do that. So this I'm going to send biology in 3 turns. Okay, you I'll give you this railroad. Okay. Now research. Industrialism, I guess. Okay. So, where are my units? Where am I? Here. Okay, this guy has a lot of units here, a lot of airships and stuff. Can this guy come here? Yes, he can. So he will. Okay, let's go to here to here. Okay. So these guys, how far can we get? All the way up here. Let's do it. These two guys will come here. I will send these three guys as well. Here. Yep. These guys will wait here just in case. I don't want to lose it in one turn, ideally. And I can defend this one as well. Yep. And Harappan needs more defense. Yep. One guy here to defend. One guy here to defend. Harappan could kill everybody for the university and then start pumping out units as well. Like this, for example. Yep. Let's do that. Right. One more guy in Harappan, maybe. Just in case. Okay. So he's bringing people. That's good. Okay, and this city has the big stack. Very, very big one. I wonder if they will go for this or for one of my cities. Probably one of my cities. Okay, let's see what happens here. I need the Arabian boats. Oh, they got it. That's an iron. That's nine. Okay, so what happened in Tarsus exactly? Well, yeah, that was a big stack. Okay, let's see what happened. Let's see if I can work on it. So, I kill a cavalry. Collateral damage. I kill an artillery. Cavalry withdrawn, cavalry withdrawn. Machine gun was destroyed. Machine gun destroyed. I didn't do much damage. Well, I did some damage, but he suicided a lot of artillery there. So in the end, he has a lot of cavalry here. Ooh, that's a lot of units, really. Let's do this and this. Two guys there. Persepolis will do this. Susa will... whatever. Bunch of cavalries here. What is this? Interesting. Okay, you know what? Let's do this. 73. 66. Okay, let's use this one. Yep. It's fine. Okay. This is a very nice number of units. I could send him closer to Anja and see what happens. So where are the rest of the ships? I lost some of them here. This guy will heal. These guys will attack. We don't have oil yet. Come on. Okay, I do have oil now. And a bomber. Oh, I cannot whip it. Oh, this guy. Can I whip the bomber? Yeah. Cool. Yeah, bomber instead. Yeah. Bombers everywhere. Let me see some bombers. Wouldn't be. Put me a bomber. Okay, cool. It's fine. This is just up. Okay, I need to recover Tarsus and whoa. The stack is really good. Persia. Need to attack. Still have a very interesting stack there. From Tarsus. Okay, they cannot get to Pasagarde fast enough. Or to Susa for that matter. But they will. Mounted units? Nah. Two turns. This guy can go here. See the defense. Heal. Oh, let's see. Can I attack these guys? 99. Let's kill a couple of units. Even if it means losing. Losing those cavalry in the future, in the near future. So this 45-3. Okay, this guy will have to come here. Wait. Okay, what do we have here? One cavalry. Can we kill it? Yes. Do we want to check Jajai? Ooh, we do want to check Jajai. Interesting. Okay, let's send like three guys over here because they're in a difficult situation there. These three guys need to heal. One more guy to defend the city. And this guy is to the front, which is obviously here. Okay. That's this. Let's wait here for the time being. Until rain. Let's go here. This guy will go to Pasagarde. Okay, wait. These guys will do some damage. Okay. This guy will come here. This will heal. Terry, okay, all of these guys. Yeah, I'm not going to divide my troops. This city looks nice, but if I take that big stack, then everything would be easier. Can I drop somewhere? And get them? Or I did, I guess. Oh, this guy can drop. Okay. So that's fine. That's fine, that's all very fine. Okay, let's go here. That's another infantry. Okay, this is taken. This is taking much longer than I expected. I thought I would win that vote. Justinian got the UN. What just happened? Machine gun. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Wait. What's the deal here? I don't know what happened or where. A lot of movement, a lot of units coming here. Tarsus. I was attacked by a guided missile. Okay, let's see. I got lost track. There's an infantry there, cavalry there, an infantry here, cavalry there. Yeah, there's a lot of units, I didn't win anything, so... Huh. This is not looking very good. Solain has anti-tank. Units, I can listen to move some troops here, that's good. That's good for me. Let's separate if we do this. Passer, can they draft something? Yeah, they can. They will. Okay, and let's do this. Susan is too seriously with that bloody theater. Okay, so Tarsus has too many units for my personal taste. Okay, can I kill this guy? Could attack him with this one, 41. What if I lose? Fuck. Okay, that did not work. These guys are wounded. A lot of airships here. Okay, and I will start doing some damage next turn. Okay, I will send this guy to front. Okay, this losing Tarsus situation wasn't expected. Well, these guys will have to wait. Okay, we'll have to wait as well. I don't have enough to take Tarsus right now. Air bomb, Tarsus, no. Air strike, no. Approach then. Where? Bactra? Harapan? I really don't want to lose this guy. Let's go here. Let's go to Pasar Gadai. I can attack over here, I guess. Yep. This guy will wait because I don't know what's going to happen there. To the fun, we'll send more infantry. That is. And send this machine gun to the front. This guy needs to heal. These guys can attack in pencils. This guy can do this. Heal. This guy can heal. This guy will have to heal because it's wounded. Okay, it's 45. Okay, let's see what happens now. I wonder if the rest of the guys are attacking anything. So let's do this. 5,000. It
is not the strongest of the species that survive, but the one most responsive to change.
All right. So what happened here? Tarsus. Oh, they're coming to get this one. They attacked here. And nothing happened here, okay. So... Lost a cavalry. Okay, they're going for Bactrim. Yeah, they're definitely going for this one. And they're doing it very well. So I will have to do this, I guess. This. Okay, all of these guys are wounded, so I can do some real damage there. Let's see. Yeah. Let's see. 72. It's pretty good. Some collateral damage. So I can get more 99 here. Yeah. That's fine. Okay, let's see. You can get 99. Okay, that was good, that was pretty good. Cyrus is coming to attack Tarsus. Okay, that's fine. You can do some damage with the artillery or something, or at least distract this guy. Okay, this guy can attack 99, even though the guy has 99. That's pretty good. How about this guy? 99, yeah. Okay, only one cavalry left. I can attack it, but I don't need to. Oh, this infantry here is also annoying me. Let's see, can I send someone there? Aha. Interesting. Yep, they couldn't intercept me, so that's good. Okay. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh man, I lost an 81. That's so annoying. So annoying. 97. 99. 99. Okay, no need to do that. Right here. And these guys. Okay. Okay. This is starting to look good. Yeah, Anjar. Okay, interesting. Yeah, nice. Tarsus will fall. Let's send something like three of these guys, and these two guys, and this machine gun, and everybody will have something like city attack and bombard damage, and we'll go here. Yep. Okay, let's wait. Far. Let's realize here. Where am I? Ah, here. Okay. So he's coming for this city. So we'll have to wait. Okay. Here. Okay, I think I'm going to recover Tarsus very soon. He still refuses to talk. By the time he actually talks, I will have recovered Tarsus probably. Let's revise in Bactra now that I know I will not lose it. He really doesn't have enough to take it now. He lost too many units. Some infantry, some infantry. Oh, he has some nice infantry there. Also very nice. Surya Varman is having trouble. Okay, let's see what happens now. Let's hope Surya Varman doesn't lose in our city. It will make it harder for me to wrestle Arabian. Oh, he didn't attack me. Arabia did not attack me. That's interesting, to say the least. Refuses to talk. Let's go. Okay, let's see. What do we have in Tarsus? Bunch of units. Cyrus. What? Ah, my population exceeds that, yeah. But I need his land. Yeah, once I get his land I will win the game. I will not need the UN. My machine gun was attacked. Okay. A strike mode here, I cannot do it apparently. So that's annoying. Okay, let's see, Anjar. Level mode, pump. Oh, I got attacked by a sub. Okay, that's fine. I can still do this. Okay, zero. One, two, three, four units. That's very little, man. Very small amount of units. That is fine. 0.9. One machine gun, two infantry, two machine guns. Okay, let's do this. Did it do some damage to those bloody machine guns? No, there is one that is still perfect. That's annoying me big time. Okay. Oh, I forgot about this. I forgot about this. I'm such an idiot. I can do some... If I take it, he can retake it in one turn, but I can retake it again, so that's fine. Well, that should be fine. No. Yeah. 13. 1. 9. Those are very bad numbers. Let's add units. So this guy, this guy, this guy. They will all go here. These guys will do all this stuff. 45. I should have done all of that bombardment before attacking. That was a very bad attack. That was a very dumb thing to do. Okay, let's start moving units because there is no way he's going to take Bactra anyway. What is this? After that. Okay, Tarsus needs to be attacked. So. So he'll go to back to that. This guy will heal. The comedian. I guess I can share a few of these guys. So I can get this bloody city. And here we will wait. I'm going to theater. Kind of ready this. I can buff. So he will. and Batana in that. Tarsus. I want to attack Tarsus. Okay, let's see. There are a bunch of units there. And this guy and this guy. And this guy. And we'll all come here. Starting to have a nice secondary stack as well to attack here. Can do some very nice amount of damage there. Where is... Okay. Left of the air support is here. And here. Bam! That's a lot of collateral damage. How about now? If I go now, 92. 92 and I lost. I lost a 92. That's annoying. Okay. That's better. 99. Okay, let's do some damage. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 units. Destroyed. That's pretty good. This guy will do this and come here. And he can attack and kill another guy. That's pretty good. This guy will wait in the city just in case. This guy will attack here. And he will get his ass kicked, but that makes sense actually. Okay. Let's go over here, and yeah, this is taking much longer than I thought it would take. Do I need to leave this guy here for the time being? I guess I do. 13, so no. Let's heal, and then next turn I will attack. Let's see what happens with these some infantries. I don't know what's going to happen with those units. They're moving around. Oh look, this guy's doing cavalry, how cute. Get some missiles. I want to stay somewhere upstairs. He won't talk to me, so that's okay, because I need to retake... Oh, Kublai took Tarsus. Well, it's still fine, actually. As long as it's not Byzantium. Okay, so Kublai got Tarsus. I don't want him to take Anjar. I don't want him to take Anjar, I want to take it. But I wouldn't mind if he attacks Pastapa. Why don't you attack Pastapa? Okay. So you are one king, you attack Baghdad. Why don't you attack Baghdad? So you can divert some units. That would be good. Okay, so let's see, what do we have here? Kerbom, no. Airstrike, yes. So we have airship, and missile machine gun. One machine gun, two infantry, 5 units. 5 units. Do I want to risk this? I do. Because this plane from here cannot help me, right? No, they cannot. They will move here. These guys will attack. Okay, this guy will attack. These guys will attack. No, they can't. Eight. Let's do some more collateral damage. Okay, how about now? 52, that's more like it. And 92, 93, 92, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98, 98